Hello guys and welcome back by another web-based game. This time I'm looking at another Snailbob, and this time it is Snailbob 4, named Space. So, let's see. So, play. Level 1. Oh, really? With gravity? Oh, that's awesome. No, drop it. He's also going up and down. Oh, really? Do we need to have 3 again? Yes. Next level. All right. Woo-hoo. Nicely done. I already did that. I already know I have to do that. I just played Bob 3 an hour ago or something. Wait. So you had to do it the way I thought you had to do it. Alright. Oh, I want to pause it. Because I wanted him. Oh, I just got it! I already figured that out. Oh great, yeah, I have to click it. I don't just have to touch it, I also have to click the goddamn star. So I missed one. Even though I know where it was. Alright. Press landing, fall away. Stop with walking. I found a star. Found another star. All right. Done that one. Nice. Oh. Wait, I understand it. No. This is supposed to keep him. Yeah, see? stop. Go up. Ooh. And I wanted to have that one. Thank you, Snail Bob. I need to do something with this. Ah, oh, fuck it. We made it. That's what counts. Balls. Wait, what? Now what? I want you to turn. Oh, wait. Yeah, done it. Awesome. Awesome. Pause. That's not going to work. Already got that one. Yeah, so that was pretty fun. Woo-hoo! I like this one. I think I even like it better than the other ones. Then that one. Walking. I got one star. Where's the other star? Oh, fuck it. I don't know. So, we got a button over here, a button over there. That's one. did it wrong. Oh no, I can still do it. Like that. Like that, yes. I got all the stars and I got them on the right place. Alright, do I see more? One, two, alright. That was quite easy. Alright. No, no! Oh, that was terribly stupid of me. Fuck. Alright. Oh, ball sex! Fuck me! That was just plain dumb of me. Basically. Alright. Oh no no no! Woo! That was just lucky. Otherwise I had to do it again. We cannot do it too many times. Go up. Go down. Go up. You go like that. Go down. Walk. You go like that. Nothing. Oh wait, you didn't turn because you was not walking. Now walk like there is no tomorrow. Is there any other one that I see? Oh, there. Don't see the third one. Oh! Fuck balls. Alright. How many levels do we still have to do? Oh, that's too much. I'm not going to do them all. So it's going to be one of the first bobs that I am not going to finish. Wait, what? Why is that a thing? Oh, that's when you hit that thing. I understand it. Okay. Oh, balls. What do I... No. I understand it. Wait, what? Go down. Right. And you can walk, run, whatever you want to do. Woohoo! So, this was a Snail Bob part 4 in space. And hey, Tendankam, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I will see you guys in the next one that I make. Bye bye!